Clarify what happened at the end with you and Darwin Nunez.
Nothing happened.
But Pep had to sort of, sorry, Jurgen had to sort of take him away. Was it just emotions running high?
He's just stronger than me. nothing happened.
You're frustrated though.
Listen, no, it's not frustration for that. I'm really pleased. So the second question, the press conference, you talk about that, we are not in the good side, honestly. So maybe for the last question they asked me about Darwin Núñez and Pep Guardiola, I'm going to answer, nothing happened. So I'm incredibly pleased about the performance we played, because we know exactly in 7 years, 8 years here, how tough they are, how good team. But the way they make our high pressing, the way how many provoke long balls, we concede just two chances against that team, when header in the first half in the goal, because Alexander Arnold having incredible talent for that situation.
Yeah, it's a very fierce rivalry. We saw you at the end with Darwin. What happened?
That has nothing to do with a fierce rivalry. I don't know what you want to make of that. It's not a fierce rivalry, it's rivals. What is a fierce rivalry? Where do you see that in? Because on a pitch, it's challenges. And this situation after the game has nothing to do with a historical fierce rivalry. I don't think Darwin Núñez knows anything about that.
Just passions are high when two big teams
emotions
meet.
Emotions. So I'm not sure I'm the one who should explain it, to be honest, because I was absolutely not involved, surprisingly. I was absolutely not involved. I love them both, and so I try to calm the situation down without knowing 100% what happened, because I didn't understand a word. But I know, so that's it. But I really think it's nothing.